If you are getting Overwatch graphics card error, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Change the display resolution. Press Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on System, then select Display. Expand the Display Resolution section and select a lower display resolution. Check if the game is working now. You may need to change the resolution for a couple of times and find the suitable one for your system. Method 2. Troubleshoot the graphics drivers. Next, you can troubleshoot your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapters section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. You can also check for the Overwatch 2 supported video cards from here. Method 3. Set high performance. Type Edit Power Plan in the Windows search box and choose the top option. Click on Power Options from the top. Expand the Show Additional Plan section. Click on High Performance and close the window. And there you have it. The three solutions to fix the Overwatch graphics driver error. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.